GamingMagic13 here, and welcome back to some more cars. In yesterday's episode, we took on the Radiator Springs Grand Prix and finished first place by a heck of a lot. So, in today's episode, we're going to be completing the Radiator Cap Circuit and somewhat Lizzie's Postcard Hunt. Think about Lizzie's Postcard Hunt. Well, I'll explain it to you when we get there. But anyway, the first thing I want to do is I want to drive over to the right, and I want to go to Ramon's House of Body Art. Because standard Lightning McQueen is boring. I want to live in up Lightning McQueen. I always live in up Lightning McQueen whenever I play this game. So, generally I pick either this one or this one.
Well, you see, you never know how you're going to look till you try it on.
Let's go with this one, since I usually pick the multicolor one. Alright. Now, ooh, look how snazzy we look. So the first thing that we're going to do is we're going to head over to the Radiator Springs Curials, which is basically just like bumper stickers. And we're going to start Lizzie's Postcard Hunt.
Hey Lizzie, what you got there? Oh, postcards. Old ones, too.
I've been collecting these for a long time, from all the way down Route 66.
Wow. Oh, look at that one.
Some of these go back 60. It's a blizzard.
Don't worry, Lizzie. I'll find them. They can't have gone too far.
Or maybe they've gone extremely far, like perhaps to the top of the mountain. Sorry. Memories. Bad memories. Okay, so basically Lizzie's postcard hunt is a scavenger hunt to find all 20 of Lizzie's postcards. And guess what? They went far, very far. They scoured the entire, they're all over the town. And they're like other place, it's just so annoying. Nevertheless, we will be collecting every single one that we can collect in this episode. So, let's head over here next to Mac, and the first one's blatantly obvious. Hello. So that's one. And you probably just saw it there, but for every postcard that we collect, it's, oh. Yes. For every postcard that we collect, it's worth one trophy. I don't know why I just randomly asked to save the profile, but anyway. The second one is up here. Right there. Alright. Let's back it up. And down. Down. Oh! Okay. Now, up. I think the next one's around here, maybe? Let's drive out. Wait, where is it? Okay, I think, whoa, what did I just do? I hit B and I just like, oh, that's something I did not know you could do. If you hit B, you like turn on your side. All right, we gotta get a running start. Oh. We have to get like a boost in order to get that one. Cause like it's on top of the thing. It's on top of the thing, yes. Words, descriptions. Ah. Okay. Let's try and get it. Back it up.
It's nice to be me.
And boost. Oh, darn. How am I supposed to make that? I'm not sure we can get it until we get turbo boost. All right, well, I guess we're gonna ignore that one for now. Oh! Trixies. Okay, where do we need to go now? Ah, let's head this way. I think the next... Alright, that's 3 out of 20, but we should have 4 out of 20. I guess I underestimated the amount of power we needed to get that. Eh. Whoa, bad. Okay, there should be like a canyon here. What's the canyon? Oh, there it is. Oh, that's just great. Yep, this is great. Everybody loves it when your game freezes. Fortunately, I remembered where most of those are, so all I had to do was get back to this canyon. But anyway, I don't really know why my game froze there, but nevertheless, right here we can find our next postcard. Stop! Reverse. Alright, let's move. I'm not exactly sure how many we're going to be able to find in this episode. Hopefully we'll be able to find quite a lot, but I do want to, as I said, do the radiator cap circuit in this episode as well, so I think there's actually quite a few in other locations that we can't quite access yet, so... Alright, now this one, according from my memory, I only remember being able to get this with the boost. But there has to be a logical way to get it. Okay, so right here. This is the canyon. Maybe drive a little bit further. Right there. Over the left. This is the gap that I think we have to cross to get there. That's what my notes say. But I don't understand why we can't just take this bridge. Like, doesn't this seem like a bajillion times easier? Just take the frickin' bridge, then get it. I do need the boost. No problem. When I get the boost, I'll just come back here and get it. Oh, that caused about 5,000 car accidents. Well, Mater, I just saw you, like, twice. You're dead. Okay, the next one is over here at the drive-in. Right? Yeah, right here. Oh, backflip! Yup. I did it. I did life. I did things. Get these bonus points. Now, let's get outie. Trying to think where the next one is. I'll just speed up the footage until I get there. Okay, so it's over here. Backflip. That worked. Kinda. Alright, let's get up here. And then the postcard, I think, is along this path. Yeah, it's right there. Got it. Yes, I would like to save my profile. Let's go! Vader, I've seen you like 10 times. What the heck are you doing? Do you have anything better to be doing with your life than just running, just driving around in circles? I think I'll actually stop trying to find postcards for the day. I found a few, so. Anyway, I completely passed over where we need to go next, which is the radiator cap circuit. Over here, maybe?
A proposal for you,
Johnson. Over here. Come on. Come on. There we go. Alright. The radiator cap circuit. Here we go.
You're the esteemed American racer, Lightning McQueen, correct?
Okay.
Splendid! How fortuitous! My colleague Gerald and I were hoping to engage your attention in a little competitive excursion.
Was that English?
British, my dear boy. We've hopped across the pond to give you Yanks 1-4, eh?
What about you guys?
We have also come for a challenge.
All right then, welcome. The more the merrier.
Finish in the top three and earn trophy points. This is a little bit harder than the first one, but honestly, it really isn't by much. Okay, so it is a new track. I honestly don't know how they put up these signs, or even get permission to do this, but hey, whatever. What do I know? My lead isn't as big as last time, but it is only the first lap, so I'll give it time. So this is actually a very interesting course because it does take us around the mountain. And there's a little shortcut that I missed there. Speed limit, 45 miles an hour. Yeah, try 135 on for size, then come back and talk to me. No, seriously, in real life, this would be very, very, very against the laws of the rules of the road. Because, I mean, you know, I'm going a lot faster than that. Some of you know what I'm referencing, but others, most of you probably won't. Because as my target audience is younger viewers, I'm guessing a lot of you don't understand that reference. I mean, hey, maybe I'm completely wrong, and maybe some of you actually understand that reference for some odd reason, but nevertheless, I am moving on with my life and moving on to a different topic, which is that we are starting the second lap, and after this, we will unlock two new events that we will be completing next episode. So yeah, two new events next episode, then two new events that after that episode, and I think I'm gonna just follow this pattern for the rest, because as far as I'm concerned, also here's a shortcut. Yay. As far as I'm concerned, it follows this pattern throughout the whole game, just like you unlock two events for every game you complete. Pretty sure that's how it works. I could be wrong, but you know, who knows. Anyway, so yeah, it's a nice little view. I love the attention to detail in this game. Like, every single rock they built perfectly in this game. Like, It really feels like you're in Radiator Springs on a TV screen. But yeah, for an Xbox console, this is a very impressive game. Very impressive. For an Xbox 60 game, it could have done better. Oh. But for an Xbox, GameCube, Game Boy Advance, PS2, PSP, PC game, this is very good, very exponentially better than anything. Yeah, a lot of my favorite games are on like older consoles, like the Xbox especially, because I guess it's because the Xbox is what I grew up with as a child, so a lot of my childhood memories come from this console. I guess that's what it is. That may also be why I have a deep, like, sentimental value connection to Wii Sports and Wii Play. More Wii Sports than Wii Play, but nevertheless. Anyway, I keep saying a lot, so. See, I just did it again. Anyway. And anyway, too, I say that a lot as well. So that's pretty much the pattern we're gonna be following, and I am cruising along, cruising. Sound of some sick rocking tunes that you guys can't really hear, because number one, I'd probably get copyrighted for the song, since it is an actual song they got permission to use in this game. So I'm just talking a lot, same amount I normally talk, but still, just to keep the volume of the game audio much lower than my microphone volume, so that I don't get taken down for copyright. And I have a 26 second lead. Oh, there we go.
Lightning McQueen is
going at 144 miles an hour. That's a big lead right there. Yes, okay. So now we're gonna continue the story, and that's actually gonna do for this episode. So, oh, bad. I didn't say my profile. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If did, be sure to support the video with slap that like button and leave some comments what you thought. And if you have any new ideas for future walkthroughs or video series that we can do, be sure to leave them down in the comments below, and hey, we might just consider doing them. And if you're new around here, why not subscribe for daily gameplay content, as it does help the channel out quite a lot. And until next time, this has been Gaming Magic 13, signing off, saying, have a good day, and I'll catch you all next time for some more Cars. Goodbye!